What is up, guys? It's Ty and Karma here, and welcome back to my Call of Duty
Arrangements are being
World at
made to
War
take your body
campaign
back
Let's
to the
Play.
States.
I thought Sullivan would make
So,
it through for sure.
We let our guard
we're gonna
down
get right into it.
Can't let it happen again.
So, what now?
Tojo's got a tight hold on pretty much everything to the west. Direct route runs right into the Japanese guns. We take the flank. It might get us wet, but it's not gonna get us killed. We regroup with the 5th when we're through the swamp. Stay sharp.
Poor bastard must have been shot down this morning.
Fuselage is still smoking. Check for survivors.
He's all snarled up on something. Shit! Grenade!
I'm gonna take the M1 Grand. Who doesn't love the good old rifle with the ping sound?
Can't believe they booby trap our dead.
Oh, that was easy.
Take up position.
Oh no, oh no, oh no! Oh Jesus. Oh, that's a teammate. My bad. Oh boy. I'm just dead silent right now. I'm just focused on killing these guys. Alright, I'm gonna take the Type 100. Holy crap!
Job.
I'm gonna crawl. They don't see me.
Use that flamethrower.
I'm going to. I'm just.
Get that flamethrower on the bunker.
What the hell? Burn, suckers! Oh shoot. still alive. Wait, did I just lose my bar? Oh, I lost it, damn it. Oh well.
Keep it together, airfield's about half a mile north.
Take the Arasaka for a little bit.
They were just waiting for us.
Okay.
Enemies hold up in that building.
All right. Burn. Okay, that just just sounded weird. I just sounded like a cannibal.
We're nearly there. Keep it together.
All right.
One last push and we take the airfield.
Death card. Alright.
This ain't gonna be easy. It never is, but we can do this, Polonsky, okay?
Oh jeez. Wait, what the? How are you still? Oh, I was about to say, how are you still up? What is up with this guy? Look at him. He's just stuck in there. Oh my gosh, that bunny went flying. Move it up. Oh. At least the M1 grenade reloads quick. Oh my gosh! Oh, that's... Ow. Oh, hey, how you doing? I got this guy up here. Oh my! Thanks. Okay, we're good. And once they come this way,
nice work,
they got a surprise.
Let's give Major Gordon the good news.
Bastards nearly had us.
The airfield has been held.
They'll do whatever it takes.
Sarge, we got a problem.
Sir, Japanese reinforcements coming in north of the airfield. Request immediate air support. Yes, sir, understood. Everyone take position, eyes forward. Stay strong, we are holding this airfield.
Okay, I gotta get off of that.
They're taking positions on the tower. Keep fire on them.
Okay, I gotta get off of that. No, 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 no. Phew. Okay. Ow, ow. What the heck? Glam the one. Okay then.
Yes, sir. The airfield has been held. Repeat, the airfield has been held.
All right.
I need your help. Do what I say, and we can avenge this massacre.
Victor Reznov.
My injured hand means I can no longer aim. You will do it for me. Take my rifle and watch the road. Momodak in the car is General Heinrich Hamsel, architect of Stalingrad's misery. He is responsible for the cold-blooded murder of men, women, and children. Not just here, but throughout the motherland. For 3 days, I have hunted him. For 3 days, luck alone has saved his wretched life. Sniping your enemy is like hunting any other animal. Fire at the wrong moment and your chance will be forever lost. Patience.
That is facts.
If we reveal our position to Hamsel's men, this fountain will be our grave. Now, load your rifle, but hold your fire. Wait until the bombers are directly overhead. The sound of the engines will drown out your shot.
Ready?
Shoot now!
Before the bombers pass!
Watch out! The dog!
Your aim is good.
Oof. Okay, I think we're good.
Time to close in for the kill. This way.
Alright.
Jots. Armored patroller. We must find another route to Amsterdam.
Guess I'll take a car.
Stay low and follow me. For days, I have crept through shadows like a rat. But this place, once echoed with conversations of friends and lovers, no longer. Mark my words, comrade. One day things will change. We will take the fight to their land, to their people, to their blood.
Ow.
This way.
Wait, there's a death card here.
Knowing the routines and movements of your prey takes the balance of a hunt. General Amsel is a creature of habit. He inspects each German garrison every day. We can use this building to flank his route.
Sniper! Get inside now! Smoke! It's almost got me. We'll have to flush him out before we move on. Follow me! The shot came from across the river. There! The building with the banners!
Now the game is cat and mouse. I will draw his fire. Keep your eyes open for the flash. Ready? Now!
He's on the top floor! Right side! I'm going to draw his fire again. Get ready to take him out. The patrols will surely avoid right. Those shots. We need to get moving.
Shh. German patrol. Let them pass.
They found us! We need to leave now! Hit the floor! They are trying to burn us up! Stay low! Try not to breathe!
Mit dem Flammenwerfer verbrennt diese Russenschweine.
Do you not see the bodies right here?
We thought you were among the dead in the massacre at the square.
He was. Among
Come on now.
We're about to assault the
communication post north of them. Come on! I'm trying to keep this PG-13 at least. Come on now!
Wait till you hear the screams of dying German. Dimitri, this way! Up the ladder.
Even though this game is rated M for mature and it's a World War II game. Whatever.
Hold your fire.
Moses.
Do you see the flamethrowers?
Yes.
Choose your moment. Exploding the fuel tank will incinerate anyone.
Excellent aim, Dimitri! Keep covering fire to our comrades below!
Reloading. Oh, I missed. Heck! Oh, he's dead already. Oh, hey, where are you? Yeah, I didn't kill him. I don't think they got him. Oh! Well, if he wasn't dead now, he's dead. I mean, if he wasn't dead... I don't know. That one's not... Oh shoot, oh, it was... Did I just die to a dog? Come on now. Of all the ways to die, it was by a damn dog. Come on now. Shoot. Oh my gosh. Alright. Maybe I shouldn't rush him. Maybe I should just hold that. Sit back with the sniper.
More infantry! Cut them down!
There we go. Damn, they're still coming through. Bad puppies. Oh well, not twice, but not the end of the world. It's a game, so whatever. Had my toxic moments here and there, but whatever.
Amsel will try to run. Quickly, we must cut off his escape route.
Alright.
Dog game!
Oh, shoot, ambush!
Run!
me! I know a perfect sniping position, overlooking the command post. Hold fire!
We are too close to our goal to reveal our position.
There is nothing we can do for our comrades. Their sacrifice will not go unavenged.
The death of General Absel will be just the beginning.
General Absel, sleeping with us. The sounds of battle flush him out.
Coward! There he is! Zio! He is not alone! Put a bullet in his bodyguard's head! The Mudak is hiding behind the destroyed tank! Absel is running! Using the burning truck for cover.
Haha, get shot in the leg.
You are a true monster.
Oh, shoot.
He will be coming for us. We must go. Tanks fire again.
Alright. Alright guys, I'm gonna end it here. Next time we will continue on with their land, their blood. If you enjoyed, be sure to leave a like and subscribe. Share this video with your friends. Let me know what you want to see in the comments below. And I will see you guys in the next one.